Hello my fellow gearheads, today I'm here with my first alternate model of the LEGO Technic Polybag 32465, the helicopter that looks like this. As you can see, I managed to turn it into a plane of some sorts, which uses 100% of the pieces, including the spare parts. Obviously, it's not the most beautiful model at all, because the inventory of parts in this polybag is very, very limited, but still, it can roll on the landing gear, which consists of a 6-module cross axle and two 12-tooth bevel gears. And you can as well spin the propeller from either side because the cross axle is long enough. The other thing you can do is that you can position the ailerons up and down, but I wouldn't call that as a function. And I should as well mention that there are two weak spots. Due to the lack of other parts, this aileron can rotate fairly freely, and this section is as well impossible to lock. It stays in place, don't worry about it, there's enough friction to hold it there, but if you knock it from this side, it can afterwards spin around. Otherwise, the plane is fairly stable and durable and doesn't fall apart on its own. So would you like to build it? If yes, hit the like button, leave a comment, and as well, if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe so you do not miss out on any of my future content. And right now, get your bricks ready. Thank you. And this is how the model looks from the uglier side, but I hope you are still happy with the final result. And if yes, then hit the like button, leave a comment. And if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe so you do not miss out on any of my future content. That's gonna be all from my side. Thank you for watching, and until next time, stay safe, take care, and bye bye.